In a sign that Gandhi family loyalists have not given up on Rahul Gandhi, the Rajasthan Pradesh Congress Committee on Saturday, 17 September 2022, unanimously passed a resolution calling for the appointment of Rahul as the party chief. The resolution could also set off a domino effect, with other state units passing similar resolutions to add to the growing chorus of Rahul as party chief. The Rajasthan PCC's move barely a week before the actual process for filing the nominations is set to begin comes amid speculation that Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot could be elevated as the Congress President. Gehlot himself proposed a resolution for making Rahul Gandhi the Congress Chief in the presence of 400 PCC delegates who will be casting their vote in the elections. Reacting to the development, Chairman of the Central Election Authority, Madhusudan Mistry, said that the PCC resolution will not have any bearing on the presidential polls and the CEA would move with the election schedule announced earlier. As far as we, the CEA, are concerned, the presidential polls will be held as scheduled. Whoever files the nomination and doesn't withdraw finally, they will be considered as candidates. The Rajasthan CM played down reports about him being the front-runner for the post of party president. Gehlot said that the party members across the country would be disappointed if Rahul Gandhi does not become the party chief. If he becomes president, the party will remain united. Rahul Gandhi had resigned from the post of Congress president after the party's loss in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections, taking moral responsibility for the defeat. The Congress leader has been turning down the appeal by his party members since then. The party said nominations for the post of Congress president can be filed from September 24 to September 30th. The election, if required, will be held on October 17th. State units had passed a similar resolution when Rahul Gandhi was elevated as Congress president in 2017.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.